Well guys, recently Salman Khan ka show Big Boss number 13 haal hi mein khatam hua hai and that show has been replaced by Rohit Shetty's Khatron ke Khiladi season 10. Now this is a huge responsibility for Rohit Shetty's show to match up to what kind of success that Big Boss created on the television TRP numbers. Ab recently Bark ne jo ki ek TRP accrediting company hai, unhone numbers reveal kiye hain. We'll get to those numbers, but the point is that there is a huge responsibility for Rohit Shetty's action-packed show to reach up and match up to what was created and set by Big Boss 13. Now, according to reports, Big Boss 13 has been the highest rated Big Boss show ever in the history of 13 of its seasons. Now, the show didn't take off that well when it did start off in November last year. Kafi slow start tha, beech mein unki ratings drop hui thi, but as the controversies increased, as there were accusations of violence, as there were love angles that were introduced, इस शो का रेटिंग और बढ़ने लगा एंड फाइनली द सीजन फिनाले हैड द हाईएस्ट रेटिंग इट हैज एवर सीन इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ बिग बॉस इन इंडिया. नाउ उसके अलावा अब उनके पीछे आए थे खतरों के खिलाड़ी सीजन 10. नाउ देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सपेक्टेशंस फ्रॉम दिस शो एज वेल एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू नो इस शो में भी काफी कॉन्ट्रोवर्सीज होती हैं. इट्स एन एक्शन पैक्ड शो, बहुत सारा यू नो वी सी ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ थिंग्स दैट हैपन ऑन दिस शो एंड द गुड न्यूज फॉर खतरों के खिलाड़ी 10 is that it has gone off to a great start, almost and practically beating. Khatron Ke Khiladi season 10 has done way better than Big Boss season 13 did at the start of both their shows. So we're going to have to wait and watch and see what kind of result this ends up being, which show emerges victorious at the TRP office, if I can call it that. And let's see what happens with Khatron Ke Khiladi 10. I mean, it's got a whole bunch of really interesting people. It's got a whole bunch of action and sequences. And of course, there's going to be a lot of drama. So do tune in and do write in and let us know what you thought and what your points of views are on these two shows. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, share and hit the bell icon. And we'll keep bringing you all the updates from the world of social media and Bollywood right here on Planet Bollywood.